We're here exploring Diana's baths.
We're here to explore Diana's baths. And I just want to let you know, before you come in, you do need one of the park passes. It's a $5 fee. Just display it on your dash or window. So we're doing this trail and we're chasing the sunset right now. So we're trying to hurry so we still have daylight. So we're here in April right now, and one thing we noticed in the White Mountains is kind of interesting. In the spring, there's been this weird dynamic of like hot air that's coming in and then cold air. Like, it's been back and forth. There's no rhyme or reason. So if somebody knows what that's all about, let me know. Check it out, there's still some ice right there. So I've heard after these waterfalls that we're on, that if you keep going up the trail, there's some pretty good sized waterfalls later on, and that sounds really awesome, but unfortunately we are running out of daylight, so we got to get back. So that's it for now.